So, this is the hill, right?
You did it, Haseo!
All right! One down!
Again.
Course unknown. Passing life form to take. Hey, bro, be a bud. Give me some. Jim! Jim Spears! 100.
Kids these days can't believe how they can be so fast. Oh, well, here. Choose from one of these.
This'll be quick. That's two.
One more left.
Hooray! That's two down.
This'll be quick. Last one.
Great job.
And that makes three.
This is the Knuckle Man. Let's go. We'll finish this quick.
Here goes.
was nothing.
Yo!
Hunters, huh?
Strong, smart, and have good luck? How much more ideal can you get?
I'm gonna be a hunter!
Thank you.
Thank you.
All right then, where are the altars?
Altar monsters? I hope they're not too strong.
We're gonna pass the trial with flying colors!
Here goes!
This'll be quick! Altar down, two more to go.
Where's the next altar?
We did it!
That was nothing.
Now we're cooking.
Yippee! We won! The last one.
You did it, Haseo! Now we're hunters!
Yippee! We did it!
I get it.
take it. Thank you. Yo!
Sorry. The third person for the arena just didn't work out.
No surprise. Clerics are in great demand with the next tournament so close.
We really need another member.
Oh!
What is it?
Let's recruit one in the forums.
There you go.
Good idea.
Okay, I'll get on posting something on the forums.
Thanks.
I'll send you an email after I post, so look for it on the official forum.
Boy. Never say anything like this. I'd rather die than use emoticons like that. Syllabus. This had better not be a joke. But I wonder what's up with the come alone part. Anyway, I guess I'd better go meet up with this person first. The place is the beast statue located at Delta Gallant Season's Drunkard. Member is waiting. I have got to hurry on over to the beast statue at Delta Gallant Season's Drunkard. that's that, I guess.
Thank you. Slow!
Well, that's that, I guess.
Slow!
Well, that's that, I guess.
This'll be quick!
Well, that's that, I guess.
Damn, this is bad.
Well, that's that, I guess.
This'll be quick!
Well, that's that, I guess.
That was nothing.
We'll be right back. Slow!
That was nothing.
You're late. I've been waiting for you for quite a while now.
It's you guys again.
I wish I could say it's all because of my love for you, but this time it's strictly business.
Business?
It looks like you went and pissed off some more of the wrong people again. It's a pretty foolish move to challenge the Arena Emperor.
You! How do you know about that?
Just so you know, I'm not the only one who's dying to get a piece of you. And now, not only did I not have to set you up, but I even get paid to kill the poor misguided terror of death. It's so perfect, it's almost scary.
You mean you replied to the post? Oh, damn it!
Hold it right there, PKers.
Huh? Oh my. Tell me, what would one of the top Moontree members be doing in a place like this?
I've come to talk about proper online etiquette with wild, mannerless players like you.
Whatever. How about I be generous and PK the whole lot of you?
That would only cause more problems for you. You see, we of Moontree are prohibited from attacking other players. However, defense against unjust violence is another story.
Yeah, it ain't prohibited at all. Damn lowlives. Now bring it on. Go ahead. Just try and kill me.
Don't get hasty, Matsu.
I know, Sakaki. There's no need to worry. I'm not gonna attack first.
I believe that you are a part of Kestrel, are you not? I have heard that the guildmaster of Kestrel, Gabi, is a tolerant man. But he doesn't endorse player kills, does he? If he finds out that you unjustly tried to PK members of Moontree, he will have no choice but to instigate disciplinary measures on you, isn't that right? Or are you particularly special to Master Gabi, Miss Bordeaux?
Damn.
Fine.
I am happy to see that you understand me so quickly. Furthermore, Haseo is a friend of Atali, one of us. May I ask you to refrain from trying to PK him as well? I haven't heard a reply.
All right, fine, whatever. I won't PK him. That's all you need, right?
Good.
But arena battles are an exception.
But of course, that makes sense. Arena battles are conducted with both participants' consent.
Do you hear that, Haseo? You had better be ready when you come to the arena.
You can relax now. After all, they are not so stupid as to risk their own positions within their guild.
You've got the whole Hero of Justice thing down. Is that your character, or really you?
We only did what any other online game player would have done for another player in need. I am no hero of justice.
I don't know. You guys seem a little too deliberate, and you've got the timing down perfect.
The reason why we made it here in time is because Atalie received advanced warning.
Advanced warning?
Yes. That little boy from the shop told me.
Excuse me.
Yes?
I was wondering, you're friends with Haseo, aren't you? Well, aren't you?
That's right. Yes, I am Haseo's friend.
Then please, you gotta help him. He needs your help right now.
He needs my help? But what's the matter? What's going on?
Apparently, the one who wrote the fake response and the one who hired the PKer was in fact his twin sister.
Saku?
Yes. He said that his sister is sleeping right now, so... Anyway, I didn't want to do anything by myself, so I called Sakaki. I'm glad he made it.
So, when the hell did I ever say that I needed you to help me, huh?
Haseo!
How rude of you. Don't you realize that Atalie is the one who is responsible for saving you? The very least you can do is thank her.
Okay, fine. Thank you! Now you happy?
What an incredibly small-hearted person you are. I'm quite saddened. Well, putting that aside, it would seem that a lot has been happening to you lately, Haseo. If you have any trouble you would like help with, feel free to rely on any one of us at any time.
No thanks. I'd feel like I was brainwashed for asking.
You bastard! You've got some nerve. How dare you talk to Sakaki like that?
Be still, Matsu.
But this guy...
Haseo, isn't it hard for you to think of everyone you meet in this game as an enemy? I find that it's much easier to depend on one another and to understand one another. Don't you agree?
I'm not interested in you or your religion.
You.
Matsu.
Yes, sir. Sorry.
Haseo. I would very much like for you and I to be able to understand each other better.
Sorry, not interested. It's not like I need you guys.
That is a shame. Very well then. But I do hope that you will change your mind before we meet again.
Thank you very much, Sakaki. I'm sorry about all those obnoxious things I said earlier.
Fine.
I'm really, really sorry.
Huh. Well, that was a total waste of time, wasn't it? At this rate, I'm never gonna be able to participate in the arena.
Oh, yes, you were searching for someone on the forums. You need just one more person, right?
Yeah.
Then I'll do it. I'll fight with you.
Are you for real?
Yes, I am.
But I thought you hated that whole winning-losing thing.
I do, but I thought about it, and I realized that it's no good for me just to force Moontree on you. I also have to try and understand you, as well as the arena and battles and everything else like that. Besides, is it really so strange, so bad for me, to want to know what the taste of victory is like for once in my life?
No, I think it's great that you want that. All right, then. I'll let you taste it. You'll experience the joy of victory.
I'll see you later, then.
Yeah.
Thank you.